Hello, my name is Grace. Today I will read the Bible story. The Bible title is A Roaring Rescue. Daniel and the Lion's Den. God's people disobeyed him, so he let their enemies take them into captivity. They destroyed Jerusalem and carried away many of the Jews of their one country, Babylon. I'll drink some water, sorry. Oh, this my Christian teacher has drawn like this. They're so bad to them. Daniel was one of the Jews in Babylon. He trusted God and prayed to him three times a day. God blessed Daniel, and he became a powerful leader in that country. They like Daniel's teaching, but I think they don't like that sweet of them. Oh, Daniel is there, and he's praying to God. Some leaders were jealous of Daniel, so they made a new law rule. People could only pray to King Darius. Whoever disobeyed would be thrown into a lion's den. Darius agreed. They're making a new rule, and they're thrown to the king. And he said, yes, we can make that rule. There's a question. God blessed Daniel and made him a powerful leader in Babylon. Yes? Daniel still prayed to God. So he was arrested. Darius was sad because he liked Daniel. He realized he didn't been tricked out but couldn't change the rule. Daniel was thrown in the thrown to the lions. Daniel is dead because God will save Daniel from the lion's den. I think the king will look very sad. The lion roared and peered up to Daniel. Then an angel arrived. It was God who sent him. The angel shut the lion's mouth Daniel spent the night there unharmed. He is praying to God. And the angel has changed. I think Daniel will be very surprised. And the lion is cute. Question: was Daniel arrested as thrown into the lion's den because he prayed to God? Yes. At daybreak, Judas went to see if Daniel was alive. God sent an angel to save me. Daniel said the king was thrilled. Daniel was pulled out of the den. They're very surprised. The king Darius had Daniel enemies thrown into the den. The lions gobbled them up. King Darius told everyone in his kingdom who to honor Daniel's powerful living God. They're so afraid. And they're going in. The king is saying, believe the only one true God. Question: when Daniel was thrown into the den, God's angel protected him from what kind of animal? Shared. I think not from the donkey and not from that bird. I think it's a lion, right? Yeah. A roaring rescue. I'll do the activity today. Stir mix. Okay, they're so bad. They just flew in. Was bad at Babylon. And one day, God protect Daniel, and he. Was a good person in Jerusalem, but he's Babylon, right? The three wise men were so jealous at Daniel, so they made a new rule. Everyone have to pray to you, or they will sure be strong in the lion's den. And he knew the rule, Daniel knew the rule, but he has still prayed to God. And he had to be thrown in the lion's den. And the king knew he was tricked by the three wise men. And so Daniel has thrown in the lion's den, and he prayed it, and God sent an angel to protect Daniel. And the next day, the king said to open the door, so he has opened, and Daniel was alive. So the king said, "You must believe the one Daniel's one true God." Yes, I will draw something. I like drawing. I will draw here a roaring rescue. A roaring rescue. The lion is so, you know, the lion is a little bit. The lion. I cannot draw the lion. It looked like puppy. Okay, this is not good. I think this is not a lion. This is not a lion. I think it's a dog. But I tried my best. roaring rescue. I'll show you how I draw it. When there is love, love can do very well. Yesterday I drew this picture. It was, I also read the Bible story. It was fun. Done. Bye.